That is the medieval village completely finished. Let's go!
This is me, freaking out because I'm about to die in hardcore Minecraft.
So today's plans is to get super OP armor and the elytra, so I don't die anytime soon. But to get the elytra, I'm gonna have to beat the game. But let's just do one thing at a time. So we can get started with getting full diamond armor. But finding enough diamonds to get full diamond armor would take way too long. So we're gonna trade with this guy. Alright, and all we gotta do is just buy this iron armor. Okay, so now he should level up. Yes, okay, he did. One diamond for an emerald? Bruh. That's a ripoff, dude. Alright, he should level up now. Yes! Yes! We got our diamond armor! Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god, yes! 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 Let's put it on. Yes, dude! Yes! And boom! Okay, we are 75% there to full diamond armor. That is crazy.
What the heck?
Alright, we just got 18 emeralds. Wait, he should level up, right? Right? Yes! We can get full diamond armor! Yes! Yes, we did it! We did it! Yes! I have the perfect amount! Oh my god! Oh my god! Yes! Yes! Alright, so there is something that we have to do before we beat the game. So last episode, I said that every subscriber that I got from that video, I would place in my hardcore world. And I got over 100 subscribers from it. Thank you guys so much, by the way. So, what we have to do is we have to make like a platform to put all of the iron. So, I have 36 iron right now. That is nowhere near enough. So, we can just get started by building the little platform. Oh, it's becoming nighttime. Alright, so my plans are is to build the platform and then maybe tomorrow we can put all of the iron on it. Alright, so let's build this platform really quick. Alright, so we have our little platform perfect. Okay, so now we just gotta place our 36 iron blocks, but it's gonna be nowhere near enough, so we're gonna have to get some more. But for now, we can just start by placing this. Alright, so that is 36 done, so we're gonna have to go and mine some more. So in the first episode, I got my full set of iron armor from this mountain, and there's a bunch of iron here. So I'm thinking maybe we can do the same thing. And because I am fortunate on this pick, it should be good. All right, we're here at the mountain. Let's mine some iron. All right, that should be enough. And it is getting nighttime, so I should probably head home. Oh my gosh, dude. I'm getting really nostalgic for the first episode. This is literally the path that I took and I found the first village. Oh, wow. Okay, I just got really nostalgic. Alright, so now we have all the iron blocks that we need, so let's get started placing all these blocks. Alright, and that is all of the iron blocks fully placed. Oh my gosh, look at that. Thank you guys so much for subscribing all on that video. I did not think I could get that many subscribers on that video. You guys really motivate me. So if you haven't already, click subscribe. Videos like these take a ton of time to make, so I really appreciate it. Okay, now that that is done, we have to go into probably the most dangerous place, the Nether. I made this Nether portal in season 1 and I blocked it off because it's very scary. And that's the reason why I wanted to get diamond armor, because this place is very dangerous and I do not want to lose this world, because look how far we've come. Look at this, look at this, look at this, look at this. Like seriously, we have gone so far. So I think it's time to go in. All right, here we go. Here we go. Where are we? Okay.
Okay, I am kind of nervous. I'm gonna gather up some blocks and try to find a fortress. And then once I find a fortress, then I'm probably gonna go back to my portal and gear up to go take on the fortress so I can get some blaze rods. Dude, I forgot to bring gold. I'm just gonna get some gold so I can make some boots. Perfect amount for boots. Okay, so we are good with boots. I guess we can just go on our way to see what we find, I guess. I don't even know where I can go. Maybe if I turn up all of this to 48 chunks. Okay, so there's another crimson forest over there. Yo, no way. No, because I cranked up my render distance. Oh, dude, I found a fortress. Oh my god, thank you, Optifine. Dude, Optifine just saved me right now. Okay, so I found a fortress. I need to go back. I need to get blocks, and I need to get a bunch of other stuff so I can gear up. Oh, there's a gas shooting me?
Bruh.
This is not ideal. Watch this.
Nope.
Watch this.
Nice shot!
Nice! Go. Let's go back, and we need to get supplies and stuff. Okay, I need to start clearing my stuff. I'm gonna need a lot of dirt. I think that's pretty much it. I need to make a new shield. There we go. Alright, we have a fresh shield. Alright, so I think I'm ready to take on the Nether Fortress. Here we go, hopefully I don't die. Dude, the Nether is scary. Like, I am freaking out over here. Alright, so I think I can go over there. Okay, so I basically used all of my dirt just to get here. So I'm gonna have to get some of these blocks. Yep, there's the fortress over there. Okay, so let's... Okay, that is a big drop. Okay, all we need to get is just 7 blaze rods. Okay, that should be enough blocks. Now let's go. Hopefully a gas doesn't shoot me off, because if it does that, then I'm dead. Okay, I made it. Oh my god, that was so scary. Okay, I need a break.
A few moments later.
Whew. Okay, I'm back. Okay. Yo, wait, it's so close. Wait, I thought I would have to go all the way over there, but it's the blaze spawn is right here. And go down and about. We just need 7 blaze rods. Okay, one spawned. Okay. I got one. We just need 7 blaze rods. That is it. Oh my god, it's day 99. Wait, I didn't even realize it. It's day 99. We need to get back before day 100. We just need two more. Okay. He spawned. Come on, please drop. He didn't drop. No, he did. Okay. I'm leaving. We need to get back. Okay, we need to get back before day 100. Okay, we need to go now. Oh my god, I'm so far from my portal. We got the blaze rods, okay? This mission was successful. We just need to get back to base. I think we can make it. Okay, there's our portal, over there. Okay. Come on, we can make it. Come on. It's still day 99. Come on. The sun's rising! Oh my god, that was perfectly timed. Oh wait, no, it's just setting. Okay, so we have the whole night. We have the whole night before it's day 100. Dude, look how far we've come. Like, look at that. Look at our village. Look at these blaze rods. Oh yeah, I forgot. I have 10 blaze rods right now. And I didn't die. This is crazy. I got through the Nether, now I'm probably gonna get through the End, and we can get the Elytra, dude. Like, starting this world, I think it was January, and it's July right now when I'm filming this. It's July 1st. I never thought I'd be here, you know? Try not to be, like, cringe or anything, but, like, okay. Wow, okay, I just need to take this in, because I thought the Nether was gonna be so long. You know, like, I thought, like, finding a fortress was gonna be, like, super long, and then I just got it, and I was, like, that was crazy. The blaze spawner was literally right out in the open, and I didn't even have to go in the fortress. I could have just, like, chilled outside. Dude, oh my god, that is crazy. Alright, so next step is just getting the elytra. So I guess we can sleep this night and wake up tomorrow on day 100. Okay, wow, this feels weird to sleep. Like, I haven't slept in since last video, which was like day 70 or something. But dude, this is day 100. This is day 100. This is day 100, guys. Okay, what are we gonna do today? My dog is still in my hobbit hole. Just let me know what you guys want me to name him, because I honestly have no idea. But come on, dude, let's go. He hasn't been out since literally day 30. Wait, he hasn't been out since day 30? Oh my gosh. So he doesn't even know what my village looks like. All right, come on, bro. I need to build him like a whole palace. I don't think I ever said this. So in the first video, you know, like the I survived a month in hardcore Minecraft, I found him in the forest past that mountain over there, and I tamed him. I was getting oak logs for my base, and then I left him there, and I completely forgot for like 10 days or something, and he was just there. And then he was just sitting down like that. I feel like I need to build him a palace one day. Like a huge throne that like goes all the way up to height limit. Oh yeah, I don't know if I ever told you guys. I don't think I did, because it didn't really make the script in the first video. But there's actually three villages by my house. It's that one over there, then it's that one over there, and then there's an ice spikes biome right here. Yeah, there's another village over here. I just didn't think it was really useful, because I already had two villages by my base. So yeah, there's a village over here. I haven't really explored past here because, you know, like 1.20 is already out. It's been out for like about a month or almost a month. And I don't really want to go in new chunks, because then I'm gonna have to go even farther to find the new trial chambers and such. Yeah, like all of this I haven't gone. Oh, there's another pillager outpost. Yeah, there's another pillager outpost over there. Yeah, there's one at spawn, and then there's one here. Yeah, so just this is the village. The first village. I call it the first village. Oh yeah, this is the house that reminded me of like 1.12 villages. Besides the stripped out logs, I think it's like the same thing. Yeah, I forgot about our mine. Oh yeah, and then the first episode over there behind my portal, I had a mine and it went down into an ancient city, and I was so mad because I wasted like 5 stone pickaxes. This was like day 12, I think, and I really needed diamonds, and I was really upset. And then I went down this mine because it was closer to my house, and then it was the end of the ancient city. So I was still kind of upset, but then I just dug down beside it. And it is now sunset. So that was all day 100. This was a very productive day, because I wanted to tell you guys a lot about my world that I haven't really mentioned. So this was a really good opportunity for me to do that. And tomorrow we can start getting ender pearls so we can go to the end and get the elytra.
All right, let's go to the Nether to trade with piglins for ender pearls.
Alright, so there are piglins over here, so if I mine the gold, then they're gonna be upset at me. So let's go somewhere else. Let's see, there's some gold here. Will this? I don't think this will get them upset, right? Dude, there's like no piglins. Absolutely not. Oh, there's one down there. Okay, I'm just gonna go down in a boat just in case. You're kind of on the edge, bro. Let's trade. Leather. He hasn't given me any pearls, so that's kind of bad. Dude, I don't want fire charges. I want pearls. Give me pearls.
Alright, this piglin isn't giving me any ender pearls, so I think there's a warp forest past the fortress. Okay, there it is. Alright, now that we're here, let's try to get some ender pearls.
One eternity later.
Okay, I just need one more. Come on. Yes! Yes! Okay. We have 16. Alright, let's get out of here. I could go this way and just bridge over there. Or I could go this way. Alright, so I think I might go this way, because this is a better pathway compared to over there. Yo, watch this.
Boom, bam, bop, pow.
Oh my gosh, like, subscribe, come on. Alright, and there is our good portal. And we are just going to go in, and then we can start our venture to the stronghold. Okay, so we have a great deal of stuff to do. So we have to empty out our inventory so we can fit in all the end loot that we're going to get. Alright, let's also enchant it. Power 4. Dude, yes! Perfect. Alright, so we have the Feather Falling 4, and we have to put them on my boots because that is going to be essential for fighting the dragon in case I get, like, yeeted up into the air. Alright, and there we go. We have Feather Falling 4. Okay, that makes me feel so much better. Alright. I guess now we can use our blaze rods and our ender pearls to craft Eye of Ender. We have 4 ender pearls left over. Just shoot it off, and it is that way. Okay, so I've said my goodbyes, so, I guess I should probably just go. So, let's just get started on our journey. Alright, we have been walking for a while, so let's just chuck this. Okay, so it is still that way. So we are, that means that it hasn't changed directions. So that means that we are still pretty far away from it. Okay, this seems like a good spot to throw it. Yes, okay, change direction. Alright, so we are getting close. Please don't break. Yes. Alright, we're here at the desert. Let's throw it. Yes, it's back. Okay, we're close. Okay, so it's right here. I'm gonna grab my shovel. Let's dig down before mobs spawn.
Alright, here it is. Okay, here's the end portal room. Okay, we got this. Let's put another portal down so I don't have to travel so many blocks the next time I wanna come to the stronghold. Alright. I wanted to say like a speech or something, but I don't really know what to say. So I made a montage for this end fight, and I also composed music just for this montage. So I really, really hope you enjoy.
Islands. Let's get our elytra. I'm just making like a little platform over here. Let's get our elytra. End city in sight. Hopefully it has a ship. Dude, it's a huge one, and it does have a ship. Oh, we got our advancement. The city at the end of the game. Let's go. Ah, here. Here's a trick. If you have levitation, just place down water and then it'll let you float down. The game thinks you're still levitating, but you're actually not. Let's get our first loot. Yo, mending! Sharpness 4? Okay, I can combine that with this. Should I bridge? I feel like I should bridge. We're here at our ship and we are about to get the elytra. And there is our elytra! Let's get it! And there we have it. Our wonderful elytra, let's go! Yo! There's so many diamonds in here! Okay, let's make like a tree and get out of here. Alright, so let's just try to find an end gateway so we can go home. Here it is. Here is our way home. Here we go.
And here we are. About an hour later, I am back right from where I beat the Ender Dragon. So here we go. Now we can finally go home. And we have our Elytra right here. Let's go back. Oh my god, that was crazy. We did it. Here we are back with our dog. And we are safe and sound with our Elytra. Oh my god! And I guess you can call me
the Mighty Eagle.
We now have our very own Elytra, but I don't want it to break, so we're gonna have to get Unbreaking 3 and Mending Villagers.
Many months later.
Yes, Mending, let's go. Alright, and Unbreaking. Dude, that took so long.
Alright, let's combine these. And now we can finally put our enchants on our Elytra. And of course, we have to name it the Mighty Eagle. There we go. Let's go. Now, this will hopefully not break for a long time. Dude, this is crazy.
This video was super fun to make, so if you did enjoy, it would mean a lot to me if you would like and subscribe. It helps out the channel, and I really do appreciate it. Also, I have big plans for this hardcore world, and we're only on episode 3. So let me know what you think about this hardcore series in the comments. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.